Whoa. No shotguns allowed in this dining room.
Toss it outside.
Come on.
Ava, why don't you go in the kitchen? Maybe watch some TV or something?
Gone? Well, come on in. Come on in, sit down, help yourself. Raylan.
The gravy ain't bad. I mean, it ain't like your mama used to make it, but it never is it? Let me ask you something. When you shot that gun thug in Miami, was there food on the table like this?
There was.
Well, have something. Have a little chicken. And you, well, you had your gun. What kind was it?
That time? SIG 226.
And where was it? Was it on the table where mine is?
It was holstered.
Bullshit.
It was holstered.
Well, where was his?
Under the table.
And what did he have? What kind of piece of meat?
I don't recall.
Well, how did you know when to pull?
He went first.
And you gave this gun thug 24 hours to get out of town. Now, was the time up when you shot him?
Pretty close.
Well, how much time do you think you got left?
I thought I had till noon tomorrow.
Well, what if I said it was right now? I mean, unless, of course, you want to finish that chicken leg.
Well, I mean, you can call it off. I mean, I don't mind.
Well, if you're going to keep after me, Raylan, I figure we may as well just get her done.
Your 45's on the table. I have to pull. Is that how we do it?
Well, I appreciate that, Raylan. Yes, I do believe it is my call. What are you packing?
You'll pay to find that out.
Oh. You got ice cold water running through your veins. Well, should we just do us a shot of Jim Beam? Just for old time's sake. Ava, get us a shot of Jim.
You want to know what Bowman said when he looked up and he saw me with his deer rifle?
Goddamn, woman, you only shoot people when they're eating supper.
He had his mouth full of sweet potato. He said, the hell you doing with that?
Ava, put the gun down, please.
You wanna know what I said? I said, I'm gonna shoot you, dummy.
Ugh.